and our country shouldn't lose out on its most promising talent because the career path is untenable.
So thousands of Americans would lose out on critical employment and training services. They lose out on the contributions that those women could be making.